Guys, this is your Captain Virtual with one more interesting video. So yeah, these much days. Okay, let me start this with an interesting thing. That's the exact point. So yeah, what's the topic? Always I say this. Yeah, this is my most important dialogue in every video. So yeah guys, today also I said this. So the topic is, don't worry guys, these much days we had the predicted playing 11. Preview. So yeah, today we are going to talk about a player. So yeah, these much days we had the interesting videos, but this is more interesting because I'm going to talk about an interesting player, because that player is rocking in this super 12 in this ICC World Cup T20 World Cup. So yes guys, who is he? Of course, Vanindo Hasranga. So yeah, we all know that Vanindo Hasranga is an awesome player, and he is a good bowler, practical bowler. And this is this is a bit different action in his bowling. So yeah, all the bowlers. All the batters can read the ball which the bowler bowls with his action. But if we see Vanindo Hasranga, he releases like this is like what to say guys. He releases all the balls in one manner, but the batters think that will come as later. If they attend one ball, if it goes out, they think that the next ball it will go out, but it will not. That will come inside. So yeah, actually, that's not like his bowling is that ways. He is a great bowler, so only nobody can read his action. So yeah, guys. Actually, nobody can read his ball. So yeah, that's how batters get out. Yeah. That's a great effort. No bowlers can do like that. So yeah, in that Vanindo Hasranga is the best bowler, and we know that he is a great leg spinner. A lot of players were good leg spinners. If we take a Shane Warne, and we can take Yuzvendra Chahal, like Anil Kumble. So yeah, these players were really good leg spinners, but of course the time came to 2021. This is now 2021, so you see Chahal is also experienced, so they need a new bowler. But one impressive thing is Vanindo Hasranga is also experienced. By the same way, he is also a great bowler now. So yeah, all are great. But now he's like, what to say guys, if the other bowlers, captains think that they're much experienced, we'll take some new players, so they remove them from the squad, and somehow some people retire. This time I am so worried that Yuzi Chahal is not in the squad, Indian squad. But I now actually I'm disappointed if India is playing, but that's not a problem, because now I'm a new fan of Sri Lanka. So yeah, I'm impressed by seeing Vanindo Hasranga. Yeah guys, he's actually understanding how to bowl to a batsman, and yesterday he was awesome guys, unbelievable. Actually Johnny Bairstow is a batsman who is in form and hits a lot of runs for the team. But yesterday in a golden duck, he made Bairstow get out. So yes guys, I was really impressed, and I am a great fan of Vanindo Hasranga from 2019. And he was there from 2017, so yeah. I saw him from 2017 in the highlights, but in 2019 I was a big fan of him. So yeah, in the actually in the next few years he'll rock more than the others, especially. And the coordination with other bowlers, he's the awesome in that. That too with who is that? Mahesh Dikshana. Both were bowling in the middle overs, so at that time Hasaranga was like coordinating with him, like how to make the batsman get struggled, so like that. So yes, like that. Awesome. Yeah, in Sri Lankan team he is an awesome player. And yeah guys, that's all for today's video. We'll meet in the next video. Bye guys.